show you that the Gundam isn't just a hand-to-hand combat mobile suit.